And here's your Wednesday stars. I finished off yesterday's stars by saying someone could be telling fibs. And indeed, this energy continues because of a moon occultation Mercury. Basically, what you see ain't necessarily what you get. What somebody says may well be their spin on things. They might not actually be lying, but they may well be withholding information. Now, this kind of stuff you've got to be very careful about whilst Mercury and Neptune and the Moon are in a very deceptive holding pattern.